little warning last night, the Auburn City Council voted to remove City Manager Glenn Aho from his post. This comes after a turbulent 3 years between Aho and councilors. Now an emergency meeting has been called to figure out what happens next. This as we hear from Aho himself tonight. News 8's Norm Karkos is live from Auburn with the details. Norm?
Hi there, Tracy, and good evening to you. That emergency session will take place tonight at 7 o'clock at the Auburn City Hall in the council chambers. They will vote on a new interim city manager. This comes after, as you said last night, somewhat surprising vote where they removed Glenn Aho as city manager. Now, Aho was somewhat surprised by the outcome of the vote. Others, not so much.
Now, therefore, the employment agreement between Mr. Aho and the city is terminated without cause.
And with that, Glenn Aho was out as Auburn City Manager without cause.
I think that what happened last night is reflective of two things: change and the rate of change. We've had to change and make so many changes in the city of Auburn for several reasons, that what it's done is it's created some uncertainty.
Those changes included layoffs, service reductions, and also trying to alleviate a property tax burden. Aho admits his changes were very uncommon but effective.
I was not surprised that they had questions about some of the changes. What would have been good is if we had talked more about the concerns with the changes, because the changes, the bottom line is we are saving money. The city of Auburn, we were saving over $800,000 a year in wages and benefits.
Aho says he was not surprised there was a vote, but he was surprised by the result. By contrast, Auburn Mayor Dick Leeson was not surprised with last night's outcome.
Mr. Aho has been very innovative in his style of government, and I think they may have taken issue with the way in which he implemented it.
The vote was 5-1 with one abstention. The lone vote in support of Aho came from Michael Farrell, who said this just before removing himself from the meeting.
Because I don't want my name on this. I'm embarrassed and I think it's wrong.
Aho has been placed on the 90-day administrative leave and will collect 6 months' severance. He could still be voted back as city manager once the new city council is sworn in next month. Still, he has no regrets over his style.
If I don't do it, who's going to? Mm-hmm. Who else is putting themselves out there? Who else is in a leadership position and willing to take risking it all, to address the concerns of the public?
And by the way, Auburn Police Chief Phil Crowell is the acting city manager as of today, and he could be voted on as the interim city manager from here on out. He had also served as assistant city manager. If he should get that nod, it's not quite sure whether or not he'll be both police chief and city manager wearing both hats. We'll have more on that, of course, and tonight's meeting at 11 o'clock. For now, I'm Norm Karkos here in Auburn. Tracy?